circle at the net. You're going to hit full swing, forehand volley, backhand volley. You can alternate just to get used to the feeling of alternating sides and being ready for either way. Or you can practice just forehands and then just backhands. This drill is one you should never stop doing. You just gotta get comfortable with it and start hitting.